Okay, well, I got to the first save point yesterday, and then I died like an hour after that. So that was pretty, and I died in a really demoralizing way, so I didn't feel like playing. I'd already been playing for like 4 hours, so it's pretty tired anyways, but you cannot get the finger unless you beat the entire game in one segment. So that is what I'm setting out to do today. So even though I got to the last checkpoint yesterday, I need to start over. Really, I would prefer to have a deathless run, but I don't believe that I am capable of doing such a thing. So here we are on the grind again. I think the final time for this run will be 5 or so hours, which makes it slightly longer than a Doom 2016 Ultra Nightmare 100% run. So it's not prohibitively long. It'll definitely be the longest thing I've done, but it's not like so long that it'll take me over like 8 or 10 hours. There's a line that hasn't been crossed with 5 hours, I would say. Six hours is sort of like the upper limit. If I have to play something for 6 hours or more, then like I don't really want. That's way too long. That's way too much. I will probably die. I play continuously for that long, so but hopefully this isn't gonna take that long. Well, as cheap as my death was yesterday, I don't think it was unavoidable. You have to have prior knowledge of the game to avoid it. So, I mean, we had reached the point where I was just kind of playing off of instinct. Or I didn't know where everything was anymore. I mean, I don't really know this game that well either, for the most part, but I'd played through this first part enough times to like have a good handle on it. I didn't know that the exploder spawned there, and if I had the force gun, I would have been able to repel the attack. And then I just totally beefed the thing that killed. Like, I survived that, but I had no health left. And then when the final charger attacked me, I didn't. There was a little physics obstacle in front of me or something, and it ate the stasis, so I just died. Maybe if I had been using the force gun, I would have been able to repel the attack, but overall, I'm pretty sure that that was complete bullshit, and I blame the game for that.
Isaac, what happened? Are you all right?
Today will be different.
Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die,
including me.
Isaac! Isaac, come on! Come on, they're after
us! Who's after us?
Isaac! Isaac! Through here! Come on! Isaac! No!
Isaac, remember me. Patient 5, remember? Do you remember?
Dana, your fucking route didn't work. There's a security lockdown.
I told you to hurry. How'd you miss it?
Look, I don't need your help.
Fine. Let's see how long you last about.
Shit.
One thing I really don't like about this game is the way that dead bodies will despawn so quickly. Like, they're your main source of resources. It's just one aspect of the game where, like, the limitations of the technology is the limitation on the gameplay itself. Policy I'm enacting for this run is don't stomp enemies until you've cleared the encounter. It's probably, try your best not to get greedy. I was saying yesterday, greed is the number one killer for these runs for me. I always die because I'm trying to save resources for later. It's important, more important to survive now. But one thing you need to think about is surviving the encounter you're in hardcore mode. You don't get to checkpoint. You can't like redo something and have more resources for later. Oh, med, medium med. Gonna pounce first, then grab the stasis. I don't think you can break through this. It's kind of... There's too many physics objects in the way, I don't want to stasis. Which one was it? That one. God. Yep. All right, there. Yeah, I sure hope all this is still here when I come back. So far, so good.
Holy shit!
That so I can get a proper shot at. I mean, on the one hand, it's cool that they have physics objects around, but on the other hand, it's really detrimental to gameplay. Like, it constantly is eating stasis. I guess that's part of the gameplay? It's slightly more realistic, but I'm not sure if I'm a big fan of it. Wasn't their body in here? Again, they just disappear way too fast. And maybe it had to be that way back in the day, but definitely not in 2021. I guess I can't fault them for that, but it's really unfortunate. Like whenever they get around to the Dead Space 2 port, it's really like top priority. Plenty of opportunities to get hit, though. Just in the next segment. Do this. Was that a medium med kit? I would have loved to pick that up. Medpack base though. Damn, I'm doing really good this round.
Data, I need a new route.
What happened?
Fixed priorities.
Ah!
And I need a power node for after this. But I have one more power node than I usually do at this point, somehow. I think it's because I was selling those small medkits to afford the new one. Although I ran out of health last round. Maybe I should be saving up those health kits for when the game gets a little harder. I was thinking, like, is there something supposed to jump out of me? Yeah, I'm starting to learn. I'm starting to learn. Things aren't looking too good for me. Well, I was doing pretty good up until that. Good ammo. Press an E. Definitely want some extra health. Hold off for now. You know what? No, that's a bad idea. I need to upgrade. Don't be greedy. If you, like, lose health, then it'll automatically heal you when you upgrade that node, but you have to lose health, and, you know what? I think that's not worth it. I'm just gonna go ahead and increase my max health now, just to avoid getting cheesed by some of the one-shots. Oops.
Something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Sorry. There's something out here, too.
Take your time, guys. Just take your time. I ain't got anything else to do. Any day now. Oh, nice. Completely silent. Fucking asshole. Bullshit sometimes. What the fuck was that? He just walked up on me and just hit me.
Can you do anything from your rent?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay, once you're through, you'll go through.
Of a book. Fuck this. No more. This guy's alive, I forgot. I remembered actually. I forgot the last couple of things, but this time I remember. No? Next room maybe? Again, I don't have anything to do with these people. I don't know what they're getting angry at me for. Like, this game just throws scares in just for the hell of it. It's kind of stupid. But... because this is a horror game. Gotta have scares. This one? Yeah, here we are. Be careful. Things have a hitbox when they die. Stupidly. I'd like to check if I can just run through this next room, but Oh, my bad. I'm just going! I'm running away! You can run through. May not have been the most optimal choice. Definitely. I'm low on health now. I was doing so good before. You like the flashing lights, guys? Why are there so many kids here? Don't shoot until you can see the whites of their eyes. Have you got like a little thing I can grab? Thinking that was one more of those. Yeah, this game is a 80% me just making my way through the game, handling encounters, you know, fairly well. And then there's a 20% of the times where I get absolutely destroyed by everything in the game, and it costs me everything I have. It's great. I'm getting attacked in this elevator, maybe.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
Boy, look at that.
Dana! You're a unitologist. Of course you are. Why did I trust you?
Well, you didn't have a choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
You people are unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Let's see. Those bullets are hitting pretty close. What is this thing? That's not even the most ridiculous sequence in this game, I think. Prepare to use stasis. These fuckers. I can guarantee you that's not the last of them. There's a store back there, but I'm not gonna bother. Just wait for the next store. I'm pretty good. Hope that nothing else has spawned in that room back there. Or if it did, it like wandered out. It's not waiting to ambush me. to it. Yeah. Is going to be in here. Oh, hold on. Still in there? The fuck is going on? Take this nice and slow. Come and get me, fuckers. Come and get me. And slow. Those spitters, man. Do it again, please. Disarm them with like an object or something. I've said that a couple times, but can't seem to remember to do it. I swear to God, if I find ammo or anything in here, it'd be immersion broken. Who the hell keeps high-powered ammo and the children in a daycare? Take a train. Baby head. Yeah, pulse rounds in daycare. I get it. Bang, 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 bang. Ouch. I hurt my hand. But it just lets me continue hacking. It's not like, hey, you know, foreign person detected. I somehow feel like a segment where you shoot a bunch of kids from a cool platform did not go so well today. And I'm out of there. For a little bit, at least. Demo check. Not doing super well. At least with pulse rounds. Another segment where I have to use a lot of pulse rounds.
Isaac, it's Ellie.
I've got a lot of health, not a lot of pulse rounds.
Another survivor. He says he knows you. I said, stand still.
Ellie, take it easy. His name is Strauss. I know him.
He looks twitchy. I don't trust him. Don't move.
Ellie, I need him to be not dead. I need him.
Shit. Okay, Isaac. I'll march him to the hub, but if he does anything stupid, anything, I will shoot him.
Gearing me up for the big guy, which is actually not that hard to beat.
Isaac,
what famous last words?
Come on,
oops. Probably could use that.
Isaac.
Well, this brings up bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, your CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Shit.
It's dark. AO, find me in the dark.
Shut up. It's okay. It's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
I guess the comm links aren't the... Based on electricity, I guess? I don't know.
I knew it was only
oh, see? She can still call me. Why can't she just call me?
You will find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power.
Everything's still stasis.
There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Holy shit, Isaac! Look out! It's headed for you!
Oh, didn't that explode? Do it again, please. He blew his head off. How can he still detect me? Some extra meds just in case. This is not a fun segment. This is where the game starts to get serious. I think I brought all those meds, I guess. Jesus Christ. Force gun. Alright, we made it back to the original checkpoint.
Thank you.
Be good.
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe is a violation of Titan Station Civic. Unauthorized visitor place mainframes and back away from the fuse board. Shielding has been deactivated. Proceed with caution. The mainframe circuits are extremely fragile. Please step away. Damaging the mainframe circuits will cause lapses in programming. For your safety, step away from the circuits. Good friend, the wall hanger.
Ellie, I'm on the way to the mirrors now.
Run, 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 run. We're gonna lose some paint in this one, I feel. Pretty well. Might want to go back to the store and deposit some shit. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna go back for now. It's pretty far away. Very far away. Ugh. Oh, I'll just soldier on. Do the shimmy. Oh god, I sure hope this that glitch isn't. Okay, they're all here, it looks like. Maybe the boots are only strong enough to work when you have zero gravity. That would actually be a good explanation. I'd accept that.
Isaac!
Ellie, come in!
Isaac, we have to cross to the government sector before they cut us off. You'll never make it down here in time.
I'll be there!
Hope I don't get cheesed by this segment. This is instant death if you fuck this up. It's just like a video game. Oh my god, I thought that was the end of the level. Oh no! What have I done? I thought that was the building that you're supposed to crash into. I was like, huh. It was getting closer. Oh my god. That's a fucking dumb way to die right there. Well, there goes the deathless one. I was just saying too. To instant death. I should have been paying attention. I was just going off instinct.